actually kind of chemical enhanced sand because there was a volcano and eruption, and it takes a lot of chemical. That's why the beach is so white. I went to the volcano, enjoying it, and it makes a deal and putting the teeth into it and making wine and stuff.
We don't have any jewellery and our teeth are brilliant white.
Well, just so. But well, we came on a boat at the Point of Early, which is up there, over there, and we're here for a couple of hours before we move on. That's a nice start for doing the snorkeling on the Great Barrier Reef, which is pretty close. But it's pretty nice here, it's pretty nice, even though there's a lot of filming me.
A shot of people, scenery.
You can see it behind me, look, see, beautiful. So anyway, we're going to do a few more islands and stuff, and hopefully have a wonderful time, and wish you were here.